We have Midnight with us as well. So, gonna see what's going on. Let's see what my team tasks are real quick. Okay, wow. Yeah, 50 level 10 calls and over. Alright. Let's ask Midnight how he is doing. Oh, I did give Midnight a gift. I have to make sure I'm checking chat to you, so I have another screen for it. Get so carried away that I don't check it, and I'm sorry guys, I'm going to start checking it more often. Did Midnight say what we were doing? Alright, we're gonna try this VP thing again. I think I got my keys all working correctly this time. So everybody's not gonna think I'm trying to do something that I'm not. Stupid. Like, I would never do that. So again, people do sell that, I'm sure. Good starting. Can't think. Okay. Let me check my guides, make sure I'm full. Okay, yeah, and I got the geyser and the wedding cake as well, and some SOS cards if I need them. So, I'm good. Everybody can kiss it. That's so bad to say everybody can kiss it. I need to number countries. It's so tempting to not go ahead and get them, but I'm saving my guides. Okay. And I'm not able to walk. There we go. There's Midnight! I've seen that guy a couple times today. just us for now. So let's see who comes in. So at least we can play around. Oh, there comes somebody. That person was like, okay. Midnight is a level 5. Wow. Sorry, he needs a primer zip. See, that's the thing. I think people have seen that and think that I intentionally did what I did on the last one, but I did not. My keys were not working. My computer was not properly working. I'm on a Mac. So everybody can screw off. So we'll see if anybody joins our boarding group. If not, then we'll do something else. Or is my name, yeah, somebody said that they were going to put my name on a list or something, and I thought that was completely ridiculous. I didn't remember how to do it. I had only done it like one other time. My keys weren't working. It's not like I can just do it the easy way. It's like the Mac. I have to press like FN and delete for throwing these pies. I forgot where the pies were. I was trying to read everything. But it's all back to normal now, I think. So if not, if nobody joins, sorry. Oh, I had done it what 3 times it says now. We did actually make it, but people are such douchebags. Like, I kicked ass on the cogs, and then I just had the trouble at the very end. Yeah, it looks like I might have to set up a group on HQ and see if anybody joins it, because I don't know. Those people said I was doing a promo and to rest in peace. I'm gonna go over here. Is Midnight leaving again? Is it 8 more or 6 more? Or 6 more? 6 more. can't just sit here, so let's do a factory. I can't just sit here. That's not entertaining at all. It's not entertaining for people to watch at all. It's about you guys. You have to do something exciting. Not always what we want to do. This should be easy peasy. Excuse me. Now this person does not have all jobs, but this should be okay. I have time to back up if you need it. Oh, there's a number crunch. I need one so bad. Is it a number crunch? No. This is not test it. The name is over here. They look the same on me. Big old lip. This is just online. There's tons of people online. I wonder if that's the person's phone or not. I would just, she's coming. Well, that's not fair that we're sitting here waiting and there's two people. It's kind of wrong, dude. Is that her? So I'm just gonna put full in our bubble, okay? Because I feel bad calling these people. They're like, ugh. We're full. We're full, people. I hurt myself so bad. Oh my god, while we're waiting. I actually sliced it. And like, I swear I almost needed stitches. So, it went back to my mom after I cleaned it and got it together, but. Oh, this is Bella's friend. Okay. You ready? Oh, that person is not coming. It's just us three. Look, I always let this person pick if we're going. Do sounds here and normally doing war. What happened to the other person? Okay. Do the same one, midnight, same one as me. Five. Or yeah, it's five. The big ones, the big lips. Yeah, he's showing the other ones. But it all worked out perfectly. Or she, man. Why do I keep saying he? Why are they looking in the book? They're leaving. They're leaving. Hey, hey, hey. Midnight, they left us. They're trying to get us upset on purpose. So I'm gonna let Midnight do what he's doing, and then me and him, we're gonna do this, and you guys can screw off, so. Midnight, are you with me? Where is Midnight? Come with me. You get the cake, I don't want it. You could have gotten the cake, Midnight. I'm not your boss. I don't know it. We should have waited for this other one. We don't need any points thrown at us, or I should award them. If they're too high of a level, I'm not using sound because we're not strong enough. So, no, Midnight should hit the number 6 with something, and I'll hit the number 5. I'm saving that sound. Oh! Your mate's like, see, that's why you sound. Well, I can tune you up, but you can't tune me up. That's the problem. You're okay, Midnight. I'm not. Alright, well, you sound good. Can't believe two people ditched on us. That's so screwed up. Our sound's just not playing. For the four, it is, but not for the rest of them. I don't think, is it? Not three of them, four. Not the six. I'm working on training on sound. I was doing that today, so. I just can't die. Oh, I should have tuned you up. I wasn't even thinking. Yeah, we're not using sound now. I'm gonna try water. Oh, we try war first. Oh, we can break, yeah, do war. Mine missed his work, which is fine with me. Let me try war once. I can just kick him. Let me just get rid of him. I'm gonna get you tuned up after we get this one guy. Midnight. Alright, so now I'm gonna tune up Midnight. Thank you. know if he hits me, I don't have that much left. So we need to, like, knock him out. Like, whatever you have that's high. I am looking at chat, so I know last time I wasn't. Let's get him. Get him! Alright, I'm not taking any chances. We'll try lore, but if... Wait, I don't want to take any chances. I can't. Thank you. Thank you for that sound, because I don't have that one. I think it's so funny that those people left us. I hope they're watching so they can kiss it. Because I'm getting ready to kiss it. Yep, we're done. Screw you guys. Midnight completed something. Two things, wow. Good job, Midnight. Alright. We made it! Ha 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 ha! Kiss all! All you people waiting up there who didn't want to stream with me. You didn't even know if I was streaming. Or you thought I was gonna screw up. Ha ha, we made it, we made it. I'm coming in, Midnight. What is that, Midnight? I'm gonna get out of this little area. I think it... I have to get more bags and everything. Thank you. Yes, as soon as I get out of here, I can. Am I there? Or not? Where am I right now? I'm so confused. Daisy's Garden, I think. Maybe I'm not. Daisy's Garden. Midnight wants me to go. Stay there. I'm gonna get some laugh points. I don't think we have any level 10. That isn't my team call. No, 50 level 10 calls I need. I need 5 5-story lava buildings. 30 number crunchers. 2 new tunes to get into 2 card buildings. Maybe there's some tunes over here. I'll wait for midnight to get his stuff, but he can just teleport to me. Let me see if I can track down anybody. Or a building or something. What is this? I mean, we can go back to the VP, but I don't want to deal with anybody's drama tonight because I'm not in the mood, to be honest with you. Not like that, where nobody wants to go in the building. I think that's kind of jacked up. That's why I just get my own group together and we're just all go in the building. Instead of those people that don't even know what I'm talking about. I know that's not my turn. I'm not gonna go in a cob building anyway. Your tunes never wanna go in a cob building. They're too scared at first. You can blame them. We can try the VP again. It might be a lot of drama, but let's see what my dad's like. I just can't believe two people laughed us. That's what just really kind of irks me. Two people, not just one. Two. So, we're almost in Blam Canyon too, so just hold up. There we go. I'm going to Blam Canyon. Okay, I have a delivery. Let me go to my house because I want to get rid of that delivery thing first. Now I'm wearing them. I don't want them. Oh, you guys haven't seen my house since I redecorated it. It's looking pretty nice. Of course, I have the bedroom and the main room, sitting area, crazy lamp, chair. And you go in here, and I put the sitting living room area into this tiny little area. Because I like to chill out on the bed, too. Alright, let me change my shoes. I don't know why these shoes are wrong. No, actually, I like the ones I was wearing in the yellow one. Yeah. So, until midnight ends, midnight's even interested. And then if it's boring there, we'll just go to the VP and try it again. If nobody wants to join, we'll get our own group together. So I'm not playing games. I should have checked me with these ahead. So now, So every day I like to buy a random person a gift. I just find it really nice. Somebody I don't know or somebody I know. And my Jelly Bean Festival has been funding it. So I bought midnight stuff. Sometimes I buy stuff from random people that I don't even know. Just because that's how I am. So. Thank you. sassy wants me to teleport to her. Where is she? Let me just tell, let me know, midnight. Is midnight alive? Not either yes or no. Okay. Some other team that's having. I don't think anything's going on with the infection. But I don't know if this can go in with this. Wait, somebody's coming right now. Never mind, somebody's on. Really? Why do I always miss it? It's crazy. Boom. Boom, boom. So I'm playing Toontown Rewritten and as Rose Tricky Fluff. I really need to get back on as Madame Dynamite. It's just those tasks, she's a lower level, it's so, I don't know, they're easy but it's tedious. It's a lot of grinding, which I don't mind, but I love Rose. Okay. You really want to use that on me? Okay. Let's just help. I think we would have had way more drama at the VP. I think everybody was creepy. Mm-hmm. can't believe that person left. That was the one actually that came with us after fighting one little round left the factory. I'm scared. So many beans. Oh, I'm addicted to them. Pretty like sound, but I'm gonna try the work. But it might not work. Then everybody will be mad. Okay, so we're gonna do some. Yeah, this episode, maybe this should be called The Real Housewives Continued at Toontown. For the people not leaving us. But, come on, baby. Oh, let me turn this guy up. Oh, wait, see what else is going on. Oh, wow. I'm going to use the sound. Oh, wow. Let me tune everybody's butt up. Sound again. That's the only one I have. All right, this is the last two cards of this.
No.
Oh, that left. Sorry, guys. All right, went into a treat. That's why I don't like to use it. Just get rid of these people. Midnight. It's over, so everybody's doing a dance. Oh, did Midnight log out? Oh, I'm sorry. So, this is Lydia D. And I like to say this at the end of most of my streams, that money does grow on trees. It really does. See? And I will see you maybe later. Bye.